Today, we will look at some basic algebra review. First, let's look at some vocabulary. Remember that a variable is an unknown quantity that is denoted by a letter such as x or y. A constant is a number that does not change. Here, we look at the difference between an algebraic expression and an algebraic equation. It is very important to distinguish between an expression and an equation. Do you notice a difference? Absolute value means positive distance from zero. Here are a couple of examples. Also, very important to recall order of operations as written here. Here are some problems to try. Try them and check your results after. First three examples are on translating phrases into math expressions. The next couple of examples are a review of evaluating algebraic expressions. These examples are a review of order of operations. Now we will look at simplifying expressions by combining like terms. Try these problems and check the results here. Now let's review the general strategy for solving equations. Recall the strategy for solving equations by isolating the variable. Here are a few examples. Notice with all these examples, I am just manipulating both sides of the equation to get the variable by itself. In this example, notice that the variable cancels itself out. We end up with 4 equals 8, which is not true. This means that there is no solution to the equation. You can also say this by saying contradiction. In this example, the variable cancels out again. We end up with 9 equals 9, which is always true. This means that there are infinite solutions to the equation. We also call this an identity. Here are some examples with fractions in them. Yikes! Remember, we can do whatever we want to an equation as long as we do it to both sides. So it might be a good idea to multiply both sides by 10, which is the least common denominator of all the fractions. Notice when we do this, the fractions go away. Yay! Now this equation is easier to solve. In general, we can get rid of fractions in an equation by multiplying both sides by the LCD. Next example, we can get rid of the fraction by multiplying by 14, the LCD, to both sides of the equation. Now it's easier to solve. Here are some problems to try.